Hello, my name is Marimo Sato. I'm belonging to the Graduate School of Agricultural and Life Sciences. My presentation title is A Key for Milk Production, a New Energy Sensor in the Brain. I believe most of you can find milk, butter, or cheese in your refrigerator, right? For supplying those important dairy products, cows need to produce milk efficiently by repeating the cycles of pregnancy and delivery. But as a matter of fact, cows often get problems in the reproductive function after the delivery and cannot achieve the efficient milk production. This is a big global issue, and it actually causes unstable supply for dairy products and also causes severe economic damage to the farmers. One of the factors which disturb their reproductive function is the low energy status. As you can imagine, after the delivery, cows start consuming much energy for milk production. And this energy expenditure can easily exceed their energy intake, even they eat enough. So, in order to improve their reproductive function, I am not trying to reveal the mechanism of how they monitor the energy status and regulate reproductive function. The brain is known to regulate reproductive function based on the energy status. So I decided to focus on the brain and investigate how the brain recognizes the lowered energy status and suppressed reproductive function. So far, I analyzed cellular activity during the low energy status by the histological method and found the energy sensor which is activated by the lowered energy status. This energy sensor is known as ependymocyte. For a long time, ependymocyte has been considered just as a supporting cell for a neuron. As you may know, the neuron has been a major research target in the brain, but in contrast, ependymocyte has not been paid attention at all. So, our finding that these ependymocytes detect the lowered energy status and suppress reproductive function is a very unique and new idea. So, I believe this new aspect can contribute to the establishment of a new therapy or treatment for improving cow's reproductive function. Thank you. Thank you.